All right, today we're checking out Bob Seger. We listened to the song Her Strut. Let's get into it. This is interesting.
Oh, his voice is the star of the show.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Why is it interesting to you?
Oh, because he was saying, what, despite all her talking, once he starts walking, they'll basically be in love with her.
Oh.
I'm like, that's so true. Guys do get annoyed with women talking.
Ah! Oh, what you trying to say?
But,
what you trying to say?
Oh, it's nothing to you. But a hit dog will holler, you know what I'm saying? But a good walk can make up for all the talking.
Oh, snap.
So to speak. Like, for guys, beauty is like the great equalizer.
Oh, you men are so simple.
It is what it is.
You men are so simple. You see a little jiggle here, jiggle there. You say, huh? What'd you say? Anything you say.
And then the other thing he said that I thought was interesting was, like, they do respect her, but they love to watch her strut. So I'm like, dang, is watching a woman because you think she's attractive, is that disrespectful? Like, do women take that as disrespect? I mean, I get catcalling. I understand that.
That's disrespectful.
But it's like watching a woman strut, is that disrespectful?
Well, women will get mad if you don't watch them. So, I mean, maybe we're just going to get mad, you know?
Oh, my goodness. Don't watch your strut. Okay, I agree with you 100% that the vocals stole the show.
Yes.
But I also like the riff and the simplicity of it. The music in general.
Yeah.
It was not Seven Layer Salad, you know what I mean?
Right.
A nice, simple rhythm or something. I'm good.
Right. Yeah, Bob Seger's
with
solid.
Great vocals, I'm good with that.
Yeah, solid.
So it stole the show, but that's not to say the music was bad.
Right, right.
You know what I mean?
But it's just the vocals. I was literally thinking, I was like, dang, he's got like Mr. Pibb vocals. You know, like, remember that soda, Mr. Pibb?
Yes, that I never drank,
like,
but yes.
If you're under the weather and you drink Sprite, it's gonna break up the mucus. But if you drink Mr. Pibb, it's about to brownify the mucus. You know what I'm saying? And that brown has like a... I was like, whoa, like, he definitely, like, I bet, just like in rap and stuff, artists have like a, what's that called, scissorp or whatever. I bet there's like different, like, just like, maybe he eats certain things in the morning. Maybe he drinks a lot of water or doesn't, you know what I mean? But I bet there's certain things that or smoking cigarettes, you know? But I bet there's certain things that like alter the voice and make it sound so cool. Like there's definitely, or maybe he's born with that voice, because some kids have like a raspy voice. I'm like, what? Like, you're like six. How's your voice like so raspy, you know? But definitely that voice. Whoa. That was so good.
I need to clear something up. Well, you got more to say?
A superstar voice. I was just saying, superstar voice. Like,
oh, definitely.
Like, what? He was born for this.
Okay, when I said beauty is the great equalizer, I meant like short-term relationship, fling kind of thing. Like, guys will put up with a lot.
Oh, okay.
But when a guy's looking for a longer-term relationship, I mean, you can't just be like a terrible person, be beautiful.
Okay.
You know what I mean? To me, if you only go for beauty, that'd be a sign of immaturity.
Right.
But guys do that when they're just looking for flings and things like that.
But I think... I think that beauty merges eventually, and like you see through the individual.
No, I'm just saying. I mean, some people are just like, you know, not the best people. Beauty doesn't balance out. That's
definitely,
what I'm saying.
Definitely not.
But in the short term, guys don't care.
That explains a lot.
You could have just ran over a cat on the way over, and guys like, oh, you ran over a cat. I don't care. You're beautiful. You know what I mean?
I love to watch you strut.
Right. That's how guys are. But long term, other stuff matters.
People get sick of it.
Other stuff matters long term. But guys still appreciate beauty long term too. You know what I mean? But it doesn't equalize out everything.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.